on, chosen one. How's it going? It is going. Hello, Big Mac. Hello, Master Shadow. Idea. I'm hoping for a better PB. I mean, at the moment, the run's looking okay. Machines.
Game time at the buzzer.
Bye-bye. How do you speedrun this? I'm not really doing an official speedrun. I'm doing kind of like a meme run, but effectively the rule of this meme run is just to go through all the infected zones. Go from point A to the designated point B, which is the other fusion portal, basically. We're just going to each infected zone and doing the run challenge in each of them without actually talking to the race person. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, actually, you know what? Oh, fuck off. Just lost a bunch of time on that. This run's pretty much over, actually. Yeah, well, game soft locked. We're gonna have to go back to Sector B. Yeah, certain death warps from like Sickle Simians seem to softlock this game, and I don't like that. Like the death warp there fucking kills the run.
Hey, where
I guess.
Going?
That's the second time that has happened. On that exact death warp. That is the second time that has happened on that death warp. This has gotta be just a glitch. A bug. The worst part is in order to reset this run, we actually have to go back to Sector B. We start at Sector B. Which means we're wasting a lot of, Pharos. It's okay, I can sell, like, most of this shit that I picked up. I'm guaranteeing you none of this stuff is better than what I have. These are, like, level 18 shit. On top of that, I can sell most of those gumballs. So you have to do the walk of shame back. It's awful.
All aboard!
Okay.
Need a lift?
3, 2. Start the recording. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hang on tight, pal.
Yeah, hopefully I don't softlock again. Oh crap. Bad start already? Okay. I've already got a really bad start. I could probably still save time, theoretically, but I'm not counting on it.
Very nice, there for transport.
It's me! Can't catch me!
Getting stuck on everything, it sucks. I changed my key. That saved a lot of time, actually. Not having to wait on the fucking, the damage, if it didn't matter. one's slipping off. Come on.
Number two, can't catch me.
Jesus.
Game time. You call? Game time. You call?
Number two. Zoom a zoom.
So bad. That's trash.
You sail the seven seas?
Where the fuck am I going? Right, what? Yeah, I am.
Hello, prepare for transport.
Go KND! Fast feet!
We're losing a lot of time. We're gonna be probably red, actually, by the time we're done with this. This just is not working, cheat.
Hey, where you going?
Hey, go straight, pal.
Have I mentioned how fucking bad this run is? This run is pretty fucking bad. Oh, there's a character down there with a mission for me. I'll have to remember that. That's probably the Loco Nut mission, the last one that I haven't done yet. We're gonna be losing time. We're still red. I'd be genuinely surprised if this PD's. I've been doing so bad. I mean, there are places where I can PD. Crystalline Caverns is one that's coming up that's a really big time save. But I'd still be genuinely surprised if this PDs. Like, if I don't lose my way to the Crystalline Caverns, I should be good. But that's like the big thing. That was a much better Crystalline Caverns. See what I meant? As long as I didn't get lost going to Crystalline Caverns, it would have been fine.
Game time!
You won!
God, I really am looking for a spot to tab out, because I literally can't do that right now, and I see a fucking notification on Discord. I can't tab out yet. It's awful. I'm not gonna be able to get it. Not gonna be able to have time to look at anything until after Ravine. Jesus, I just thought of that. Cause we don't get on a Monkey Skyway agent until. Fuck, we don't even do that, do we?
Very nice standby.
Man, I don't know when I'm gonna be able to look at anything.
Euphonium Zoom. Euphonium
Zoom! It's me! Can't catch me!
What do I do the fuck with Skyrim just yet? Cause I don't even think I do... I don't even think I'm gonna do the Monkey Skyway agents for...
Number two! Fast feet!
The Ravine, cause I'm just gonna shoot straight for...
What's up? At the buzzer!
Unless I do the Monkey Skyway agents for Bravo Beach, which lose me time, I don't know if I can
Very nice do anything. Prepare for transport.
I don't know when I can check anything.
Bye-bye.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to throughout the rest of this run, actually. Oh, no, never mind. Habitat Homes. That's the next one. Because I do pretty much the entirety of the city stuff on foot. So I'm not going to be able to get a chance to do or to tab out to check messages until Charles Darwin.
You want to sail the seven seas onto your peg leg?
Yeah, there's not a single point in the city section that I'm gonna be doing Monkey Skyway agents for. Cause I'm gonna try beelining from Galaxy Gardens to the Skyport. So I think that might be quicker. And if it is, then I literally don't have a place to do Monkey Skyways until Charles Darwin. Actually, technically. Yeah. So everywhere that I'm gonna be doing the Skyway agents will be from Monkey Mountain to
Game time! Crazy air!
It's me!
I'm ready!
So we do it from Monkey Mountain to the canopy. From the canopy to the training grounds.
Hello?
What's up? Watch me now, kid!
And then we don't do any Monkey Skyway agents for a while. Literally until we get to Charles Darwin. We don't use the monkeys a lot actually in this run, I just now realized. That's actually kinda cool. The fact that we do a lot of the Tour de Fusion Fall and Float is actually really cool.
Bye-bye.
I actually figured a lot of it was gonna be monkeys, but it's not. Because it's faster on foot. It's safer on monkeys, and it's less of a hassle. But it's slower. Crazy to think about, because you would think that the monkeys would be faster. At least I would have thought.
Professor Histonia. Time for turbo. Time for turbo.
Like, we don't use a Monkey Skyway agent. Actually, we use a Monkey Skyway agent at the very beginning. So we go from Sector V to Peach Creek via monkey. We don't do any other monkeys until we get to the Monkey Mountain. From Monkey Mountain, we do the canopy because that is faster. There's no way around that. It cuts through the mountains, so, and that's not something you can typically do. So that's faster to do monkeys on. Then from the canopy to the training grounds, for similar reasons, it cuts through the mountains, which is not something we can do normally, so on that basis, that's faster too. So that's three monkeys that we use at the very beginning. And then for the rest of the run, we don't do any monkey until until Charles Darwin. Because that cuts through the mountains. So that's four. Then we cut back, so that's five. Then we go to the Boneyard for six. And then we don't do a single other Skyway agent for the rest of the run. We use the Monkey Skyway agent six times.
Ugh.
out of the entire run.
Very nice, initiate war.
That is crazy.
Go KND!
Whoa, crazy air!
Go KND! Can't catch me!
Time for turbo!
Actually, no, we just want to get back to City Point. So, 7. But that's still 7 out of the entire run. And we might not even need to use 7.
So long.
We could probably find a way of cutting that out.
Very nice.
Energy low.
With a bit of rerouting. Because if you end at a Dizzy World. Because we're not doing Dizzy World right- or we're doing Dizzy World right now. But, if we did Dizzy World later in the run, that could just, give us the direct path straight to Ennsville. That was what I think I did in the original, route. I think I just went from the reactor works straight on to Dizzy World. I think. If I didn't, that's a really good idea, because Ennsville is, like, right next to City Point. So that's just a quick run. At the moment, we have to use that 7th, monkey, but I feel like if I could figure out how to reroute this, and route it smarter, I could take out an entire monkey. And the less monkeys we use, I think, the better, because monkeys are really slow, actually. At least they're slower than the hoverboard. Like, monkeys are faster in some instances, especially in the wilderness. Because they cut through a lot of mountains that we can't.
Utonium Zoom!
Number two! Zoom-a-zoom!
But, generally, yeah, it would be slower in a lot of other instances. If we could somehow, like, reroute this to end on Dizzy World, I guess go from Tyrannical Gardens to Dizzy World. Man, that would save a lot of time, because then we could just go straight to Ennsville. And just save a bunch of time.
Game time! Crazy air!
You call?
Go KND! That's feet! Catch you later!
Hello! Care for transport!
It's me!
What's up? At the buzzer!
You
We're just gonna beeline it. We're not gonna deal with the monkeys. We're gonna see if this is any faster. Oh, silver cloak. No, you're fine. Yeah, if this is faster by any amount, yeah, we just cut out an entire monkey skyway, out of the run, which is great.
Professor Utonium. Time for Turbo!
The monkey's slow? Yeah. They're kind of slow. They're fast in some instances, but they're slow in a lot of others. Because you kind of have to go out of your way to get to them. You look at that, it's faster. By a hefty margin, too. So we just cut out another monkey skyway from the route. Just beelining it is actually faster. This is actually on sub 1 pace, by the way. We're about to hit that under 1 hour mark. Currently the pace we're on is like the 59 or 58.
That was a bit scary.
here's one of the few instances where the monkeys are actually faster.
Hey, where you going? Let's fly!
Which also means... We actually take two monkeys to Charles Darwin. Makes sense.
Hey, where are you going? Hang on tight, pal.
Yeah, so we don't do a fucking monkey Skyway agent until then. And even then, we can probably take it out if we figured out how to end at Dizzy World.
Thank you.
This fucking run, man. This run went from pretty fucking bad to really, really good. See, any monkey that cuts over the mountains like that, something that normal players can't do, those monkeys are faster. But, if a monkey doesn't, like, cut over the mountains, what the fuck is the point? That's why they're so useful in the, early game, where we knock out a monkey mountain and shit.
Number two, Fantastic!
Professor Utonium. Utonium Zoo.
Number two, can't catch me.
Game time. Watch me now. Hang
on.
Go KNZ. Can't catch me.
That's why, yeah, that's why they're so helpful in the early game. Monkey Mountain, the canopy and shit like that, is because they cut through the mountains, and it's really, really, it's much faster than it, would be on foot. Overall, though, monkeys are slow, because if they don't cut over the mountains, you can literally beeline to anything, and it's much faster than going out of your way to find a monkey Skyway agent. We're on a really good pace.
Very nice initiation.
Such a shame it doesn't matter. It's a meme run, but
number two.
Game done.
Matters to me. It's a run that I like.
Hello, initiate war.
Catch you later.
Hey, where you going?
There we go. 55-13. Nice. Yeah, definitely the big problems of this run were early game. Sweet Revenge, Monkey Summit, Canopy, those were all really bad. Because I was trying to play it safe at these areas. Monkey Summit, I don't entirely know what I did, but obviously it wasn't done right. These were fine. They could have been better, but they were fine. Everything else was really solid and saved a lot of time. Was Megas' last stand really 53 seconds? Do I really have a sub 1 minute? Split on this fucking shit? Wow. Oh, you know, run was still fine. You know, I need to find a place to end at Dizzy World. So I go from Dizzy World to Charles Darwin without spending 3 minutes. So what else are 3 minute splits that possibly be avoided? Monkey Summit is not avoidable. From Sweet Revenge to Monkey Summit, that's kind of just where you need to go. So that 3 minutes is unavoidable. The Canopy is pretty unavoidable as well. Just on the basis of you need to, or you fly from Monkey Summit to the Canopy anyway. So 3 minutes is unavoidable. Almost 4 minutes is unavoidable. Lock Mess, yeah, there's no warp there, so you have to walk, so that's kind of unavoidable. So this instance of 9 minutes right here, that's all unavoidable. The fissure, I don't know how avoidable that is. We're kind of at a point where I don't know where that would go otherwise. Charles Darwin one could be avoided. I think that's literally about it, actually. Just the Charles Darwin one. Otherwise, this route is, like, very, very solid. But I need to find a place to put the fissure. Because the whole reason we do Charles Darwin and then immediately... Or like, the whole reason we go to Charles Darwin immediately after the sandcastle is because it's like right there at the Cutsbrusa Skate Park. Skate Park, it's like right across from Sunny Bridges Auditorium. So there's not any way we can fit that elsewhere. And then from Sunny Bridges Auditorium, it's literally like 2 squares over from the fissure. So unless we did Cuts and Bruises Skate Park first, and then go to the sandcastle, but then there's not really a place to go after that. Like, you can't just cut over to the, or can you?
I'll be right here, kiddo.
Actually... Bravo Beach. Is there a place at Bravo Beach to cut from the sandcastle to the Offworld Plaza? because if there is...
Need a lift?
Maybe to...
Hold on to your hat!
Because with the route that I have right now, I could stop at Cuts and Bruises Skate Park first, do that, then do the sandcastle, and then maybe to, Skyport? Because if I could do Skyport, I can beeline to Tyrannical Gardens. No... I don't think that's gonna save any time, though. Also, hello, Megan and the dog.
Where are you headed?
I'm trying to route an unofficial speedrun right now. Like a speedrun that literally only I do. Trying to think. Cause if there's... Like, the city is actually the hardest one, is the hardest part to route, I think. Cause when it came to the wilderness, it all just kinda came, flowed, naturally. And as far as the main Sector V area goes, you know, that's a really easy place to route too. So it's like, hey, you know, everything is all beeline from each other. The city is the hardest one to route because there's no surefire, like, lineup of infected zones. So from here, we just beeline up this way. Where will this take us? This doesn't take us to the Skyway Port. It's not gonna worth it. Oh, it's a mean speedrun. It's not even, like, a real speedrun. It's not an official one. Literally no one but me will do this, but, generally, there are these there are these sections in the game called Infected Zones, and there is an entrance and an exit to each, Infected Zone. And basically what we do is we speed run through all the infected zones. Yeah, it's beans. Okay, so yeah, that's probably not worth it. So Bravo Beach only takes us to the construction yard. Construction yard can take us to the Opera Plaza. But then we don't have the ability to go to Sunny Bridges Auditorium. So... it's not worth doing. Keeping it at going down to the sandcastle, Cuts and Bruises skate park, and then to Sunny Bridges Auditorium. Pretty much the only way to do that. Alternatively, I guess theoretically you could go from Warbucks to Townsville Park, but that's still so out of the way. There's no... I can't think of another way to route that, actually. I think that's about it. What do I think about people complaining about the video game Tim Tim? Same thing I think about anyone complaining about any video game. It's a video game. Calm down. Especially since I know that they're complaining about a fucking... oh, what are your preferred pronouns kind of selection, which is stupid. Like, come on, guys. Let the game be progressive. Not everything that wants to be progressive is SJW propaganda. Shut the fuck up. But yeah, no, if you see these little rings here, Mega Nintendog, that's what I mean. Oh shit, hold on. Hello, Jaceva. Yeah, these little rings here, these are infected zones. Like this area over out here. That's an infected zone, and there's an entrance to it and an exit to it. We just kind of race through them. We don't spend a whole lot of time in each of them. Yeah, people are complaining about that. Apparently, Tim Tim has a preferred pronoun option. People are upset. And I'm just sitting here like, fucking fight me. Like, come on. Y'all really out here doing this? Like either term, just because I'm tired of like labels and shit. You discredit one another. Considering I've been called both a conservative bigot and a liberal SJW, I don't. Labels are nothing to me anymore. Once you get called both, it's like it's over. If it wasn't for the fact that the fissure is also a fucking infected zone that we'd have to do, routing this to go from the construction yard to Sunny Bridges Auditorium would be really, really good. But we still need it in at City Point somehow. Alternatively, actually, hold on. We go to Sunny Bridges Auditorium. No, actually, yeah, that wouldn't work, because regardless, the fissure is just so out of the way. The fissure is, like, right here. Everything else is, like, over here. And this is just, like, out on its own, and it's... How would I go about routing that? Other than just from, like, Marquee Road down in here. Because it's, like, go from here to here, and then I go from here to here, because this is where Busy World is. Then... there's not another way. I go to City Point, I guess, down to Construction Yard. Maybe, but then... Tyrannical Gardens becomes a bit longer. Yeah, no, I think the route that I currently have is the best route. I can't think of another way of doing this. Because the only way that you'd be able to cut down on time on this, right? Is if you theoretically... were able to go from City Point to Charles Darwin. Because that's, like, right fucking there. And that takes out... that takes out two monkeys. And that's really big beeline too, because you can just like cut through both of those sections to get to Charles Darwin. But you'd have to figure out some way of ending here at City Point, and there's not another way of doing that. That takes out two monkeys and a scamper. So, but you can't really take out where City Point is at, because that's the closest one to the fissure, outside of Sunny Bridges Auditorium. I guess if you could go to Cuts and Bruises Skate Park, cross this, like, empty space here and go here, maybe, but I don't know if that's worth it at the end of the day. Then you have to go back to Sunny Bridges Auditorium anyway, and the quicker way is just right there. Yeah, no, I don't know. Can't think of another way of cutting down on time here. So like, yeah, you'd exit from up there. For the route that I'd want, so you'd arrive up there, you'd pop down here, and then you would beeline it this way. And this, as I said, would take out two monkeys, so two roundabout ways of getting places. And a scamper, which means it takes out a loading time too. So you take that out by just cutting across through here. We're already in Habitat Homes, right? And then Charles Darwin is just, like, tucked in the back here. Oh my god, that thing is huge. A Alternatively, you could just death warp once you get in the habitat homes. Because the, Resurrectum is right there, and then you could just hop on it. Like, as I said, takes out two monkeys. Would be really good. But... just there's no way of doing that. And it sucks. I'm just kind of dicking around on Fusion Call right now. I don't really feel like doing any quests or shit. So... I might actually just end off the stream here in a sec.
Hey, where you going?
The problem is who do I go about raiding? I could always raid Peeking Boo. No, that's not a grinding MMO. Cause for it to be a grinding MMO, it means you get enough XP from just killing monsters to grind. Nah, you wanna do quests. That's your best source. So there's always something to do.
All aboard!
Where are you headed? Hold on to your lunchbox.
Up in the treehouse.
Game time!
Time for Turbo!
Well, crazy hour!
Time for Turbo! Bye!
Just casually up in the treehouse. You're not even supposed to be able to get up here. Maybe you are supposed to be able to get up here. Because they have this whole fucking area up here. Maybe. I wonder what's at the top of the treehouse.
Time for Turbo!
Game time! Watch me now!
Do they expect people to come up here? Cause this is also like platform. What is up here? They even have this right here just so people can get in. What is up here? Nothing. Why are we allowed up here then?
Wilt and the buzzer!
Time for turbo!
Whew, I'm tired.
What's up, crazy air?
I'm ready, Euphonium Zoom! Take care!
It looks like there's supposed to be something up here to reward you, considering it had all those, like, platforms and shit. What the huh? Like, you wouldn't even be able to see up here by normal means. Anyway. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and end it off. I'll see you guys later.